According to quantum theory, tremendous energy can be compressed into a tiny packet. A tiny packet, indeed, presenting a supercomputer in an 8-inch cube.